Swami Vivekananda, with his razor sharp intellect, unhindered eloquence, and limitless compassion, revitalized a society that had struggled for centuries to establish its identity. He heralded a renaissance in the religious, spiritual, and social spheres of 19th century India. Swamiji wasn't just a musician, he was a musicologist, a vagayakara, and a poet. He excelled in at least four musical instruments. His competency as a musician was such that his name would have withstood the test of times as a musician alone had he not become a monk. He was a keen exponent of Hindustani, Drupad, Ghazal, and Western music. Another interesting fact to ponder here is that we could connect various events of Swamiji's life and work with music just like we do with dates. There is a song for every occasion in his life. Over the next 2 hours, we offer our humble salutations to his lotus feet, drawing from the songs Swamiji sung, composed, and liked, as well as songs about Swamiji in Bengali, Hindi, Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, English, and Sanskrit. We invite you all to join us in this endeavor.
इतने सारे साधु संत हैं, घूम घूम कर लोगों को दर्शन शास्त्र पढ़ा रहे, ये सब पागल हैं। हमारे गुरुदेव कहा करते थे, खाली पेट को धर्म खाना पाप है। अपनी अज्ञानता के कारण गरीब लोग पशुवत जीवन बिता रहे। हे गुरुदेव, अगर पहाड़ मोहम्मद के पास नहीं आता है तो मोहम्मद को पहाड़ के पास जाना चाहिए। हमने एक देश के रूप में अपनी पहचान खो दी है, हमें अपने देश को कोई भी पहचान वापस दिलानी होगी और जनता का उत्थान करना होगा। ಕಡಲಿಗೆ ಹಾರಿದು ಮುಗಿದ ಮರೆಯುವ ಕಡಲಿಗೆ ಹಾರಿದು ಮುಗಿದ ಹಾರಿದು ಮುಗಿದ ಹಾರಿದು ಮುಗಿದ ಕೆರೆಗಳ ಸೀಳಿದ ಈಜಿದ ನುಗ್ಗಿದ ಮರೆಯುವ ಕಡಲಿಗೆ ಹಾರಿದು ಮುಗಿದ ಹಾರಿದು ಮುಗಿದ ಹಾರಿದು ಮುಗಿದ ಕೆರೆಗಳ ಸೀಳಿದ ಈಜಿದ ನುಗ್ಗಿದ ಕಟ್ಟಿ ಮಂಡೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೂರಿದ ಆರೆತ್ತರ ಬೆಳೆದ ಬೆಳಗಿನ ಗೋಪುರವಾದ ಆರೆತ್ತರ ಬೆಳೆದ ಬೆಳಗಿನ ಗೋಪುರವಾದ ಆಗುವ ಮಂಡಲದಿಂದ ಆಗುವ ಮಂಡಲದಿಂದ
ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ರದರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಮೆರಿಕಾ
ದಕ್ಷಿಣೇಶ್ವರದ ವಿದ್ಯುತ್ ಕೇಂದ್ರದ ಕೋಶಾಗಾರ ಪೂರ್ವ
ಪಶ್ಚಿಮಕ್ಕೆ ತಂತಿಯ ಹಾಯಿಸಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟನು ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಆಹಾರ ದಕ್ಷಿಣೇಶ್ವರದ ವಿದ್ಯುತ್ ಕೇಂದ್ರದ ಕೋಶಾಗಾರ ಪೂರ್ವ ಪಶ್ಚಿಮಕ್ಕೆ ತಂತಿಯ ಹಾಯಿಸಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟನು ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಆಹಾರ ಕೊಲಂಬೋದಿಂದ ನೋರದ ತನಕವು ಇವನದ ಮಿಂಚಿನ ತೇರು ಕೊಲಂಬೋದಿಂದ ನೋರದ ತನಕವು ಇವನದ ಮಿಂಚಿನ ತೇರು ಇವನಿಗಳ ನುಡಿಗಳ ಸ್ಪರ್ಶಕ್ಕೆ ಜಗ್ಗನೆ ಹತ್ತದೆ ಇದ್ದವರ
father and mother starved for years and years so that I would be born. At my birth, my father had a horoscope taken of my life, but would never tell me what it was. It was a matter of astonishment that this happened every night for a long time. As soon as I went to bed, two ideals appeared before me every night. One vision presented me as a man of endless wealth and prosperity, innumerable servants and dependents, great rank and high dignity, pomp and power. And the other vision, I felt as if I had given up everything of the world and was leading a life of renunciation. These two pictures, according to which I could mold my life, arose in my mind every night. I did not understand the meaning of this vision. But a man who lived across the Ganges understood it long before I did.
Ire, eto deri korli keno? Amar onek kaj. Maer kache koto din kendechi. Ma noren kene dao. Ma boleche tui ashbi, tobe pranta thandalo. তোর সঙ্গে আমার অনেক সম্বন্ধ, তুই কি বুঝবি?
রাখুন ওসব মাথার খেয়াল, পাগলামির একটা সীমা থাকে, আপনার তাও নেই।
তুই শালা কি বুঝবি? তোকে আমি বিশ্বনাথ দত্ত ছেলে বলে দেখি, তোকে আমি দেখি সাক্ষাৎ নারায়ণ। আমার কাজের জন্য দেহ ধারণ করে এসেছিস, কাজ ফুরিয়ে যাবে চলে যাবে।
আমি বিশ্বনাথ, তোমার কাজের সাহায্যের জন্য পৃথিবীতে দেহ ধারণ করে এসেছি। আমি বিশ্বনাথ, তোমার কাজের সাহায্য
I have such a memory. When I was 2 years old, I used to play with my psyche as being a vairagi, clothed in ashes and kaupina. And when a sadhu came to beg, they used to lock me up inside, upstairs, to prevent me from giving too much away. And I also felt that I had to be kept away from Shiva for some mischief I had done. And when I was rebellious, they used to empty a can of water over my head saying, Shiva, Shiva. And I used to be all right, always. Even today, if I feel mischievous, that word keeps me straight. Shiva, Shiva.
ta thaiya na che bola bam bab bajega गरजे गंगा जटा बाजे
I studied hard for 12 years and became a graduate of Calcutta University. As far as my musical knowledge goes, I was trained in classical music by Ustad Ahmad Khan Saab. Khan Saab taught me great compositions from Urdu, Persian and Hindi languages. And then there were Pandit Kanayalal Dendi, Pandit Jagannath Mishra, Ustad Ujir Khan Saab. They were my other teachers who enhanced my musical talents. At the beginning of 19th century, it was almost believed that religion was at an end. And this skepticism reached me. And I felt for a moment that as if I had to give up all hopes of religion. In this city, I went from place to place in search of religion. And everywhere I went, I asked the lecturer after hearing one big lecture, "Sir, have you seen God? Sir, have you seen God? Sir, have you seen God?"
Thank you. मस्जिद में ना मंदिर में मस्जिद में ना काशी कैलाश में ना काशी कैलाश में मैं तो तेरे पास रे मैं तो तेरे पास रे मैं तो तेरे पास रे मैं तो
God was Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. And not only so, but he also said, I will put you on the way of seeing him too. For the first time I had met a man who dared say, yes, I have seen God. And not only that, he also said that religion was a reality to be felt. I don't find a marvelous miracle than the way this mad Brahmin used to handle human minds like lumps of clay, breaking them, molding them and remolding them and filling them with ideas by a mere touch. I can't think or talk about Sri Ramakrishna without being overwhelmed. Oh, his love for me.
Ami jani ma
Oh,
This was the song my master taught me on that decisive night on the northern portico of Dakshineshwara when I learned the glory of the Divine Mother. Sri Ramakrishna was the only person who believed in me uniformly throughout. Even my mother and brothers did not do so. Yet, I fought for so long, my 6 years fight. It was my desire to remain in samadhi, be absorbed in samadhi continually for 2 or 3 days. And only now and then coming down to the sense plane to eat a little food.
Chichi, tui ato boro adhar, tor mukhe. ওই কথা আমি ভেবেছিলাম কোথায় তুই একটা বিশাল বট গাছের মতো হবি দূর ছায়ায় হাজার হাজার লোক আশ্রয় পাবে দানা হয়ে তুই কিনা নিজের মুক্তি চাস
I had to stand between my two worlds. On one hand, I had to see my mother and brother starve to death. And on the other, I had believed that his ideas were for the good of India and for the world and had to be preached and worked out. That made me go from Himalayas to Cape Cameron, from Indus to Brahmaputra. Many a times I've been in the jaws of death, weary and footsore. For days I had no food and could walk no further. Never mind. My master's sympathy brought blessings and hope.
సప్తలోకములేల మనుచు దీప్తవాణిని జగతి చాటి జయ వివేకానంద గురువర భువన మంగళకారి జయ వివేకానంద గురువర భువన మంగళకారి చిర సమాధి శిఖరి నుండి చిర
సమాధి శిఖరి నుండి కరుణ సేవకు దిగిన నరవర జయ వివేకానంద గురువర భువన మంగళకారి జయ వివేకానంద గురువర భువన జయము జయము జయ వివేకానంద గురువర భువన మంగళకారి చిర సమాధి శిఖరి నుండి నరుల సేవక దిగిర నరవర జయ వివేకానంద గురువర భువన మంగళకారి భువన మంగళకారి భువన మంగళకారి
It is true that I used to spend the nights under a banyan tree with a bowl of rice given to me by a kindly peasant. But it is equally true that I was sometimes a guest at a palace of a great Maharaja, and a slave girl was appointed to wave a peacock feather fan over me all night long. That journey taught me many lessons. One such lesson I learned was in Khetri of Rajasthan, from a courtesan at King Ajit Singh's palace, through this song.
Ek loha puja mera khate, ek loha puja mera khate, ek रहत व्याध घर परो पारस के मन पारस के मन द्विधा नहीं है पारस के मन द्विधा नहीं है दो एक कांचन करो प्रभु मेरे अवगुण चितना धरो चितना धरो प्रभु मेरे अवगुण चितना धरो प्रभु मेरे अवगुण चितना धरो समदर्शी है नाम तिहार
After traveling for 3.5 years, what did I see? I saw millions and millions of people living the life of brutes in the view of poverty and ignorance. I could not sleep. In Cape Cameron, on that last bit of Indian rock, I hit upon a plan. I traveled across India in search of funds. But do you think the Indian people were ready to give me money? Many an Indians couldn't understand me. How could they? Poor man. Their thoughts never strayed beyond their everyday routine business of eating and drinking. But I did not depend on anyone in Hindustan. Gurudeva showed me the way. And I had the blessings of Holy Mother. When I wrote to her about my plans of traveling to the West, she said, I was destined to do it.
Bye. संसद के आरंभ होने की सुबह हम सभी एक भवन में इकट्ठा हुए जिसका नाम था आर्ट गैलरी। वहां एक भव्य शोभा यात्रा के साथ हम मंच की ओर बढ़े। कल्पना कीजिए, नीचे हॉल और ऊपर विशाल गलियारा ठसाठस भरा हुआ 6,000 स्त्री और पुरुषों से, जो कि उस देश की सर्वोत्तम संस्कृति के सूचक थे। और मंच पर थे संसार के सभी देशों के ज्ञानी लोग और मैं, जिसने कभी लोगों के सामने नहीं बोला था, उसे आज इस प्रतिष्ठित सभा के समक्ष बोलना था।
सिस्टर्स एंड ब्रदर्स ऑफ अमेरिका, इट फिल्स माय हार्ट विद जॉय अनस्पीकेबल टू राइज इन रेस्पॉन्स टू द वार्म एंड कॉर्डियल वेलकम विच यू हैव गिवन अस। आई थैंक यू in the name of the most ancient order of the monks in the world. I thank you in the name of millions and millions of Hindu people of all classes and sects. I will quote to you, my brethren, a few hymns from which I remember to have repeated from my earliest childhood, which is every day repeated by millions of human beings as different streams having their sources in different places, all mingle their water in the sea. So, O Lord, the different paths which men take through different tendencies, various though they appear, crooked or straight, all lead to Thee. Thank you. For a sannyasi to be in America. But it was necessary. Because the only claim you have to be recognized by the world is your religion. And good specimen of religious men are required to be sent abroad to tell the other nations that India is not dead. Wake up the note, the song that had its birth far off. Where worldly taint could ever reach, in mountain caves and glades of forest deep, whose calm no sigh for lust of wealth or fame could ever dare to break. Where rolled the stream of knowledge, truth, and bliss that follows both. Sing high that note, sannyasi bold. Say, Om Tat Sat Om.
ఎన్నడు కలుగకుండని ఎవరికి నా వల్లను ಅರಿವಿನಿ ಎಗಿರೆಳು ಭುವಿನಿ ಪರುಗಿಳು ಸರ್ವಲಾತ್ಮನು ನೇನೆಗಾ ನಾತ ನರಕ ಮುಲಾಸ ಭಯ ಮುಲನೆಲ್ಲ ಸೇಸೆದ ದೂರಮ ನೀನು ಬ್ರತುಕ ನಿರಾಲನಿ ಅದಿ ಕರ್ಮ ನದಿಲೋ ತೇಲನಿ ಕೂಲಮಾಲಲ ಬೇಸಿ ಕುಂದರು ಪೂಜ ಸೇಯುಚು ಮೊಕ್ಕಣಿ ಕಾಲ ತನ್ನಿ ತ್ರೋಯ ಕುಂದರು ಧೂಳಿ ಧೂಳಿನ ತೊಲಗಲಿ ಅಂದರೊಕ್ಕಡಿ ಕಾಗ ಪೊಗಡುದು ರೆವರು ಪೊಗಳತ ಕೊಂದುರು ನಿಂದ ನಿಂದ ತುರೆಲ್ಲ ಸೇರಗ ಅವರು ನಿಂದಿತುಲವುದು ಹೆಂಚು ಬಂಧಮು ತೀರತನು ಗೋಪಿಂಚು ಸನ್ಯಾಸಿ ಹೆಂಚು ಬಂಧಮು ತೀರತನು ಗೋಪಿಂಚು ಸನ್ಯಾಸಿ ಕಾಂಚನ ನಾಸೆ ನೆಲೆಯಾಗಿರುವುದು ಸತ್ಯವೆಂಬುವುದಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಳಿಯದು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಮವು ಇರುವುದು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಕ್ತಿಯು ನಾಚಿ ತೋರದು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಳಿಯುವುದು ಹೋಗವು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತೆರೆಯದು ಮಾಯವಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿಗುದು ಭವರೋಗವು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೆಲೆಸದು ಜಾಗವು ಹಿತವಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರದು ಯೋಗವು ಗಗನವೇ ಮನೆ ಹಸುರೆ ಹಾಸಿಗೆ ಮನೆಯು ಸಾಗುವುದೇ ಚಾಗಿಗೆ ಹಸಿಯೋ ಬಿಸಿಯೋ ಬಿದಿಯೋ ಕೊಟ್ಟ ಆಹಾರವನ್ನವು ಯೋಗಿಗೆ ಏನು ತಿಂದರೆ ಏನು ಕುಡಿದರೆ ಏನು ಆತ್ಮಗೆ ಕೊರತೆಯೇ ಸರ್ವ ಪಾಪವ ತಿಂದು ತೇಗುವ ಗಂಗೆಗೆ ಕೊಳೆ ಕೊರತೆಯೇ ನೀನು ಮಿಂಚೈ ನೀನು ಸಿಡಿಲೈ ಒಳಗು ಸನ್ಯಾಸಿ ನೀನು ಮಿಂಚೈ ನೀನು ಸಿಡಿಲೈ ಒಳಗು ಸನ್ಯಾಸಿ ಸಚ್ ಕೋ ಜಾನಾ ಕುಛ್ ನೆ ಕಿಂತು ಲೋಗ ಸಬ್ ಬಾಕಿ ಹಸೆ ಕುಛ್ ಕೋ ದೇಖ್ ಕೆ ಹೈ ಮಹಾತ್ಮಾ ಅಂಧೆ ಕೋ ಕ್ಯಾ ದಿಖೆ ಕಡನ ನಾ ಕರ್ ಮುಕ್ತ ಜಾಓ ಹರ್ ಜಗ ಹರ್ ಗಾಓ ತೂ ಸುಖ ಕೋ ಮಾಂಗ ನಾ ದುಃಖ ಸೆ ಟೂಟ ನಾ ಅಂಧಕಾರ ಮೇ ರಾಹಿ ತೂ प्रकाश को दान दे संसार माया छोड़ दे ऐसे हर दिन धर्म शक्ति खत्म होने तक तू जा मैं तू को छोड़ कर आत्मा के अंदर शोध जा उठो उठो तुम साधु गाओ गाओ त्यागी गान को गीत गरज के ठान लेके मातृभूमि जगाओ तू तत्वमसि को समझ गाओ वीर सन्यासी
The history of the world is a history of a few men who had faith in themselves. That faith calls out the divinity within. All of the great prophets, seers and saints of the world, what did they do? In one span of life, they lived the whole life of humanity. I believe India will awake again if anyone could, with all his heart, love the people of the country, bereft of the grace of affluence, downtrodden, ever starved and envious.
ಶಿಲೋಧರಾ ಪರ ತಾರಾ ಉಜ್ವಲ ಪಶಿಲೋಧರಾ ಪರ ನಿರ್ಮಲ ಗಗನ ವಿಕಾಶಿ ರತ್ನ ಗರ್ಭ ನಾರಿ ರತ್ನ ಪ್ರಸವಿರು ರತ್ನ
గర్భా నారి రత్న ప్రసవిలు విభోర బాల సన్యాసి
తారా ఉజ్వల పశిలో ధరా పర నిర్మల గగన వికాశి
రత్న గర్భా నారి రత్న ప్రసవిలు విభోర బాల సన్యాసి
కాంతి
మాయావలంబన కాయా ప్రకటన మాయావలంబన కాయా ప్రకటన నీలాభావరణ భ్రాంతి
తారా ఉజ్వల పశిలో ధరా పర నిర్మల గగన వికాశి
రత్న గర్భ నారి రత్న ప్రసవి విభోర బాల
For certain that the work done by me is not the work of Vivekananda. It is his work. His work. Do not judge him through me. I'm only a weak instrument. Let his character not be judged by seeing me. If this nation has to arise again, take my word for it. It has to rally enthusiastically around his name. I place this great ideal before you. He is the method, the wonderful unconscious method.
ఆరతి తోమర్ హర హర ఆరతి తోమర్ హర शिवारति तोमा
put in a few words, that is to preach everyone about their divinity and how to make it manifest in every moment of life. The human soul is a repository of infinite wisdom, and the only way of make the nature manifested is by helping others to do the same. Austerity, I've understood this as the real truth, that God is present in every jiva. There is no other God besides that. One who serves jiva serves God indeed.
Tera lakshya hai atma darshan, tujh mein hai anmol ratan. तेरा लक्ष्य है आत्मदर्शन, तुझ में है अनमोल रतन.
शुद्र जीवन के इन कांटों में, शुद्र जीवन के इन कांटों में, उलझ न आगे बढ़ मेरे साथी. उत्तिष्ठत जाग्रता हे मानव, उत्तिष्ठत जाग्रता हे मानव.
How much energy, how many powers and how many forces are still lurking behind that frame of yours. Behind you is an ocean of infinite power and blessedness.
Shareer ye hai mamta puran, is dham mein kabhi na reh tu. Shareer ye hai mamta puran, भ्रम में कभी ना रह तू.
अमर आत है अमृत पुत्र तू, अमर आत है अमृत पुत्र तू, अमलानंद से परिपूर्ण तू. उत्तिष्ठत जाग्रता हे मानव, उत्तिष्ठत जाग्रता हे मानव. तक तू
सभा अति मृत्यु में नान्य पंथा विद्यते उत्तिष्ठता जाग्रता प्राप्य वरान्नि बोलत
Arise, awake. Stop not till the goal is reached.
Uttishtata jagrata prapya varangi holat.
Arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached.
Uttishtata jagrata prapya varangi holat.
Arise, awake. Stop not till the goal is reached.
A wonderful evening of spiritual music based on the life of Swami Vivekananda. Please put your hands together and give a big round of applause to Praveen, Dik, Rao and party who have come all the way from Bangalore. A profuse thanks and gratitude from all of us here in Belur Math, all the monks and devotees and the delegates to this volunteers conference. Thank you and Namaskar.